This is a Viper 535 turbojet engine from a Strike Master, and what we're going to do is we're going to run it again for the second time. So here goes.